like my post. There's Miss Rainbow Dyke. Snowy and Shorty here. Well, actually, Rainbow Dyke today.
Rainbow Dyke!
From the Snowy and Shorty show, and we're here with our friend Janice, and we're going to do a brief interview with her, and we're just going to take off on the interview and ask you a whole bunch of ridiculous questions. Are you ready? All right, here we go. First off, what's your favorite color?
I only get one.
Oh, good answer.
Oh.
Okay,
have you ever eaten the bug?
Not willingly.
Okay. Name your six favorite colors.
Hi.
Okay, let's see. How many colors are there?
There are six.
Okay, these are my favorite six then.
How many? Okay, those are your favorite six colors. Okay, awesome.
I'm being interviewed right now.
Yeah. By the Silly and Shorty show.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
From Get Equal!
Yeah! Kelly from Get Equal.
I found the park.
And Jared from Get Equal.
Okay.
So.
Oh, my turn for a question?
Yeah, your turn for a question.
Miles from
how tall was your first cat?
Yeah,
okay.
That's all.
Cool. Okay.
Are you making a pussy joke?
38 feet. Okay.
38 feet tall? What's your cat? Wow. Okay.
Big red pussy.
What's your favorite animal?
My pussy's not red.
Favorite animal.
When
I become a teacher, this is
the first time. Well, I like horses. I don't know if they're my favorite. I don't know that I really have any favorite.
Okay, alright.
Okay, on the animal theme, if you were an animal, what animal would you be?
Probably something that would get easy very quickly.
Whoa!
Let's see.
Double entendre band.
By the way, Shorty, you look pretty hilarious coming up and down.
Right,
you're like, I'm like this tall person. I'm like from where the wildlings are.
You should have seen it from the camera.
Okay, what is your favorite ice cream flavor?
Well, I can't eat ice cream because I'm lactose intolerant.
Oh,
yeah.
Bummer.
Oh. I think that's
it.
That in essence is that's the pure essence of Janice. Thank you so much for